In the field where I used to bale my daddy's hay. Where we used to ride our horses. Now sits
a brand new cafe.
The old house where my granddad was born was torn down in 1973. They're making off with everything that's left. So what's left of Texas for me? They're taking God's name out of the schools and Robert Earl Keen right off the radio. They're taking John Wayne out of Hollywood, replaced him with some broke back picture show. What's left of Texas for me? Well, there used to be this old honky tonk right